Hey, Mighty Bash, still the 30th of October, 2020. I just put up a community post, and it was pointing to the Church of Philadelphia. And we just had a 7.0 earthquake off the coast of Turkey, the exact place where the seven churches were located in the book of Revelation. The seven churches, a 7.0 earthquake. Look at this, you guys. Just wrap your mind around this. This is incredible to me because I was just talking about this. Look at where that earthquake is. It is essentially the Isle of Patmos, where the book of Revelation was written about the seven churches. This is Revelation of everything. The revelation of Jesus Christ. I had to share this with you, but you just can't get around this. God bless you all. Peace and grace to you. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,